But these are just
and the camp supervisors wish that more people would take advantage of the opportunities in officiating.
I probably, in the last 10 years, made enough money officiating to send my daughter to college. And it's doing something that I enjoy doing that helps keep me in good physical condition. And I love it. So as long as those things remain, I'll be involved in it.